Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Theo Hendricks. I am the CEO of HiMove, a company developing and producing fuel cell systems, fuel cell engines for heavy duty mobility. HiMove was founded in 2013 by Jan van Beckhoven and myself. Both Jan and I have our background in high-tech industry and several years of experience in the European energy industry. Based on our combined experience, we decided more than 10 years ago that hydrogen mobility, especially for heavy-duty vehicles, would be the technology of the future. After the incorporation of HiMove in 2013, we first invested in the development of an industrial quality fuel cell system, which means high reliability, easy maintenance, and easy to integrate in any application. The first product where we used this fuel cell system was our own demo bus, which was designed not only to demonstrate our technology, but also to be our live laboratory to test our products and any improvements in due course in real life. In 2018, we developed a special system for the Chinese market according to the Chinese industrial standards. And this product was certified by the Shanghai Vehicle Inspection Center in 2018. Our fuel cell engines are built in a modular way, which means that each module can be tested and built separately so that the end product, after assembly of the modules into a complete system, immediately meets all the requirements specified for the customers in for this product. The modular approach also means that maintenance is easy and that interfacing between the fuel cell engine and the vehicle is as simple as possible. Especially this integration is an important factor in building a fuel cell vehicle which immediately functions right with not too many children's diseases. Another important feature of our fuel cell engines is the energy control strategy, which is incorporated in our fuel cell controller. The control strategy is such that the fuel cell stacks always operate as close as possible to the sweet spot in their efficiency, with a result that the energy consumption, the hydrogen consumption of the fuel cell engines is roughly 25% less than with comparable systems. And of course, this means that the total cost of ownership of an application is considerably reduced due to the high efficiency and the long life of the fuel cell engine. Another important feature of our fuel cell engines is the integration technology, the integration philosophy, which makes it easy to integrate, to build a complete vehicle, and we can even remotely support any application, any integration in vehicles, either in Europe or in China. So far, our fuel cell systems have been used in several automotive applications, such as fuel cell buses, fuel cell garbage trucks, and fuel cell vans. All of the applications are exceptional in life and reliability, as well as in energy efficiency. Our most important flagship product is our own demo bus, which operates now since 2 years on a daily basis in public transportation in the Netherlands. The bus is a regular 12-meter public transportation bus, but sets itself apart, especially by the hydrogen consumption. The hydrogen consumption in real life is roughly 6.1 kilogram per each 100 kilometer, compared to more than 9 or 10 kilogram per 100 kilometers for other buses. So a fuel consumption of more than 30%. Another important result of the demonstration of our demo bus in public transportation is the high reliability, which is at least at the level of a normal diesel bus at roughly 96% of availability. As a fuel cell bus, the bus is also extremely silent due to a special traction system without transmission, which makes the bus very silent. In the following video, there's a short introduction, short demonstration of the bus in a German city, which was the main reason that these German cities chose for buses with this technology to be implemented in their public transportation. In the context of HiNet, HiMove is very keen to cooperate with Chinese companies in the field of automotive or shipping mobility. We believe that our technology can really contribute to the rollout of the hydrogen mobility in China, and we will be happy to cooperate with any of you in this arena. In that case, please contact us and we will respond not only in English but even in Chinese language. Thank you very much for your time.